Maggie, and today I'm going to be talking about the Meadow Sepoy, or more commonly referred to as the Dawn Redwood.
Many fossils have been found at the Meadow Sepoy from around 3 million years ago. It feels like a rock, it looks like a rock, but it's actually a fossilized piece of wood.
What is a Meadow Sepoy? Well, a Meadow Sepoy is a type of redwood that existed over 3 million years ago.
As you can see here, this here is a fossilized Meadow Sepoy stump. The fossilized Meadow Sepoy looks like rock, but also a little bit like wood.
The fossil is actually a type of petrified wood from millions of years ago.
Petrified wood and fossils like these are formed when rocks and sediment are piled on top of them at great force.